say?
He gave me the rendezvous coordinates. It's close.
Thank you.
up problems!
Watch out!
Here we go! Hold on!
Scouts are here too.
Jake? Chris's team will protect us.
We don't need their help. I didn't ask for it either.
You don't
like me. All right. Redfield, Jesus!
These guys, oh, they're dealing with it. Time to clue them in.
We'd be here all night. This way!
Okay!
Follow me! Follow me!
Follow me.
This up as I go.
Chris is on the roof trying to take that chopper down.
Not going too low for him, is it? Want to show them it's done?
Well, I have some explosive rounds that leave me odds.
Thank you.
go. Our orders are to avoid contact with anyone.
Does he know that Wesker was my father?
I don't think so. Why?
No reason.
Maybe I just rubbed him the wrong way.
See the kind of helicopter they sent after us? And a bird like that cost around $15 million. Man, terrorism is lucrative.
Maybe they have an oil baron or two in their pocket.
Oil barons, huh? You know, in the country I was born in, people think Uncle Sam causes most of the problems in this world.
Yeah, sure. Everyone loves to blame America for everything. We're not the bad guy, Jake. Look, these terrorists have unleashed bioweapons on our country, too.
So the whole world's going to hell.
And you're the only one who can save it.
Well, shit. As long as there's no pressure, right?
Look, there's more of these assholes. Sucks being so popular.
There's no sneaking around them, is there?
way, it's open. I'm on it.
Smells like death, just like it, don't you?
I know what I'm doing.
smooth.
You're not even gonna ask if I'm okay?
I thought you were indestructible, Supergirl.
This one's bolted shut, too.
Another one? All right, here we go again.
chainsaw to do.
It's all yours. Did that do it?
I think he's down.
Is that... Leon?
Sherry? What are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know.
Jake! Let me handle this.
Your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Look out! Leon, the plane!
Ex-girlfriend. Guy doesn't know when to quit. Welcome to the club. You get used to it.
Watch out for his arm!
Got it!
Thank you.
Okay.
I'm on it.
You got it.
Are you okay?
There's the rock in the city. Walk in the park, right?
I don't know. I was too young to understand what was happening back then. Come on, we should get back. We need our help.
Okay.
Move in!
I think I can fix this.
Sherry, get behind the wheel.
On it.
Okay, let's move.
Roger!
Man, you say he is. He'll be fine. Okay?
You're right. We should hurry.
I'm on it.
Kucheng is up ahead, at the mouth of the river.
All right, come on. You worried about Simmons, right? You're gonna be fine, okay?
Give up! Rick won't give up.
Thank you.
I think I found another boat. I just saw some sort of light or something in the water.
Jesus Christ!
Was that?
I don't know, but whoever they are, they just saved my life. Over there, that's the rendezvous point.
Worst boat ride since the Titanic. Shit! Sherry!
Yes. Almost. All right, we'll be there as soon as we can.
Boss still keeping tabs on you, huh?
For now.
Let's go then.
If Leon was right about Simmons... I want you to run. No matter what happens. Promise me.
Fine.
No! Wait!
Ah, Agent Birkin, impeccable timing. Kindly take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the terrorist attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street screaming it to anyone who'll listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
Can't see how killing the president is good for the country!
The president's dead?
Well, we have Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, Simmons!
Dispose of them. Those two are still of use to us.
You need to be more careful.
All right. So what's the plan, hero?
You think you can make it to that door?
Why don't we just waste him?
Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Finish Simmons.
There's information on here that could stop the C-virus. Simmons wants it.
Thanks. I'll put a call into FOS, get you some protection. Now move!
Go! Run!
Not a chance.
You promised!
I lied.
What just happened?
Of course. They took our weapons.